The Iconik automation engine is coming to do all of your grunt work for you by bringing powerful media management automation to everyone. With the automation engine, you're going to be able to easily set up and run automated media workflows via a no-code intuitive system so you can achieve more with less effort. If you think it, you can build it and unlock the full potential of your Iconik media library. So let's take a look. Here we are in the admin section of Iconik in a new section called Automations. Here, in this Automations UI, we can see a variety of automations that are enabled and disabled. You can see we can give the automations names, see when they were created, whether they're running or not, and we can see the rules associated with these automations. We can run these automations manually if we want to test them, or delete them if we don't need them anymore. And we can also edit any of these automations if we want to, just by clicking on them. But what do these new automations look like, and how are they making your life easier? Well, let's create a new automation to show you how. Here you can see the new simple automation engine UI. Iconik is currently asking me what trigger I would like to use to create our new automation. So what do we want to achieve? Let's say, for example, that we want to ensure that video assets shared via Iconik always have their original file also available in the cloud, but we don't want to have to do that original file upload manually every time an asset is shared. We just want to make sure those original assets are always available to those who need them without having to think about it. Now, this might not be a workflow that everyone needs, but it might be useful to some people working in a certain way, and that's the magic of Iconik. We can make that happen. But with the automation engine, we can make it happen in an easier way than ever before. So let's set the automation up. The first thing we need to do with the automation engine is set the trigger condition. For this example, we only want to run the automation on shared video assets, so let's add that condition. And we only want to do this on the assets themselves, not for things like NLE projects or sequences, so let's make that clear. Now, let's add the action that we want to happen when the trigger occurs, and that would be the request of the original asset. And there we go. What we have built here in a few moments is an automation that will tell Iconik to upload an original file which only lives on an ISG up to cloud storage whenever a video asset is shared. Let's name this automation Upload on Share Request. And now there it is. The automation has been added to the list, ready to work on in Iconik, with the rule described right here. And that's all there is to it. In a few minutes, we have that automation up and running with no need for code or API knowledge. We can click back into our new automation at any time to modify the settings and see the jobs running against the automation. And our standard jobs model in the admin section is where our automations will show up when they're running, so you can always stay on top of what's happening. Again, everything I've shown you today was all possible in Iconik before, but only if you had access and an understanding of the API. What we've introduced here is giving everyone this automation superpower so that they can dive right in and build these unique, efficient automations via this new intuitive interface. And the list of what you can do with this new workflow is huge. You could optimize storage by telling Iconik to automatically archive assets you don't actively use. You could automate transcriptions and metadata tagging when a new asset is uploaded. Or you could automatically update access control lists when metadata changes, or create edit proxies, or trigger transcodes. It's all up to you and your needs. With the automation engine, Iconik really does work harder for you. It's better equipping your team to tackle these complex media tasks, and you can do twice as much in half the time. You can enjoy tighter libraries, smoother operations, and a robust foundation for scaling up your projects and business. And do all of that without piling more work on yourself. So we really can't wait to see what you start building with the Iconik automation engine.